Go. 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 Welcome back, and we continue from where we left off. Okie dokie, guys. We are going to be taking another break, but the final part of this looms near after this. Welcome back, guys. Now let's see if we can indeed wrap this episode up. Like some sort of present. There we go. I can't believe our eldest is graduating Hogwarts, Arthur. Mom, don't start getting emotional now. You'll never get through the graduation ceremony. She'll get used to this, Bill. We'll have another 6 Hogwarts graduations to celebrate after yours. Now I'll be the big brother at school next year, keeping Percy, Fred and George in line. Keep me in line. You can't be serious. Well, you did a fine job putting this party together for your brother, Charlie. It was James's idea. It was a team effort. The Weasleys do appreciate teamwork, dear. We're quite the squad ourselves. Enough kids to start our own Quidditch team if we wanted to. Can we? We could call ourselves the Weasley Dragons. I think I'll be too busy with homework, but I'll cheer you on. And I imagine I'll be too busy working at Gringotts to play any Quidditch now. To be playing Quidditch now, Charlie. How about I get us another round of butterbeers while all of you sort this out? What? Who are you? Alistair Moody, we got much to talk about, but I'll have you back at Hogwarts before the graduation. Have me back from where? I had to ask. Everyone's ready. Now, everyone's already headed back for graduation, but James isn't back yet. It's been hours. James, there you are. Where were you taken? What happened? I've been sworn to secrecy, but everything's about to change. Again. And with that, the story section of this chapter draws to a close. So, I'll see you in the next chapter, guys. Until then, bye-bye.